NHRA celebrates 50 years of funny car. We've been asking some of our drivers about their top five favorite funny cars. And Ron Capps, you have a theme to your list. What is it?
Well, for me, I loved funny cars growing up, but the fact that I got to build those models, it brought me a lot closer to those cars.
Number five, the Blue Max Raymond Beetle.
Oh, the Blue Max. I mean, the fact that I got to drive Del Worsham's car that he built that looked just like that old car was it's near and dear to my heart.
The Mustang II. Number four, the Hawaiian.
The Hawaiian, Roland Leong. So many great drivers, so many great cars, but that old Charger was a favorite.
Number three, the Jungle Jim Monza.
The Monza. I love the Monza because everybody always picks the Vega. To me, that Monza was swoopy.
Number two, one of my favorites, Ed the Ace McCulloch.
Well, the Ace. I mean, he was one of the guys I got to drive for a long time. Still one of my heroes, and that car, the Revolution, made it all for me as a kid.
And number one, kind of a twofer, the Snake and the Mongoose.
Obviously, driving for the Snake, but you can't mention the Hot Wheels cars without mentioning both those guys. And really, the fact that they came out with those Hot Wheels is the reason we have funny cars today, believe it or not.
Now, you have one extra pick, I heard.
Well, for me, a funny car. It's not Nitro, but Pat Austin. Being around that car and how many wins he had, it had been the most unbelievable hard car to drive. RPMs up high, shifting, and he was as cool as they came. So I still got to throw him in there as one of my favorite funny cars.